gets the takedown ultimately, and from here on out, it's just Chimaev the whole way. Reese McKee showed his toughness.
Chimaev took him down, just grounded him, pounded him to death in the first round.
Relentless. Again, he didn't even have to show his stand-up. This is good enough for me. If he keeps putting on performances like this, I'm fine with that.
Reese McKee took a day and a half.
Insane, beautiful performance again from...
That's it, first round TKO, Chimaev again.